Hello guys, in this video I'm gonna just show you an update of Angelo Music and also a Town Hall 8 Goi with Tag to show you that you can still do it, and basically also an update on ATH, which currently I am at 3340 cups. Anyway, so this is 7-10 split. We've won 30 wars, which is very impressive. It's made up of different type of town halls, from town halls 6 until town halls 10. And I just want to show you mass dragon attacks with Angel of Music and how you can gain easily 3 stars. I mean, I've been getting 3 stars for almost every war I've been into, unless it's a town hall 8, which I normally get a 2 star. Anyway, so that's the first attack. I just spam my dragons, throw a heal spell, especially when an air defense is near. Then I also spawn my barbarian king. I've been trying to farm some dark elixir, but I find very hard. Anyways, that's why he's level 2. Okay, so basically what I want to do is, like this attack, to make a line of dragons and just destroy everything in their path. Simple as that. So that was a 3 star. Okay, let's watch my other attack. I want to say hello to YouTube. No, yo YouTube, anyway. Because I'm recording the sound later on. I'm not recording the sound in the same time of the video. Anyway, that's my second attack. Very easy base. It's gonna be an overkill by far. You can see that he has both of his air defenses outside. Makes it very easy for me. Already one air defense is gone. And I just spawn my dragons. That's gonna be definitely easy. Sorry for that, awesome. But I have to be realistic anyway. Well, the down part of this is that the dragons require a lot of elixir. I'm down to 600,000, which is bad, but for me it's you can do it once in a while for your clan and to help win the wars. It's okay. That's the second, my second attack. Okay, let's see now. Here's where I think I'm gonna show the downhole 8 Goiwi attack. I'm gonna waste some time because I won't be able to find it. Okay. I thought he actually had made both attacks, but he actually made one attack. That's why I was confused. So now I just scroll down to find his name again, but that won't happen, of course, because he only attacked once. Okay. Okay, let's see. So he starts from the right side, you will see now. It's very interesting, especially if you're Town Hall 8 and wanting to practice with the golems. Of course, I'm not gonna even say how expensive it is, but okay, it's fine. Okay, so he just starts with a golem, then spams his wizards and archers behind it. Now throws another golem. Okay, some wall breakers, a raid. Okay, let's see. I still haven't attacked not once with golems in my life. I'm actually upgrading them at the moment to level 4, and then I'm gonna upgrade them to level 5 and probably try out an attack. But still, my heroes are very low, only level 19. So I don't know if it will work. Anyway, now he throws a P.E.K.K.A, very interesting. I think to get the extra percentage at the top, as you can see, he's at 39%, 43, he won't have a problem taking that second star. 48, 50%, and now you will see how well the Barbaric King level 5 along with a P.E.K.K.A. level 4 combine their strengths. 6%, basically for the rest of 30 minutes I will just destroy everything. Okay. Perfect, 2-star. So you can see here, you can pause the video and just do the same army. Okay, now let's see what I'm gonna show. Also, as you can see, I finally use a screen recorder, but it's only for a week. I don't know if I will be able to use it after that, because it's only a trial. Unfortunately, my internet connection gets, has a problem, and the moment I use this, my internet connection is lost. Today probably I was lucky and this that didn't happen, but every other time it just throws me out immediately. And because I'm pushing, I'm still pushing with 88 technologies here. Okay, so now I'm just gonna show you more of full mass dragon attacks with Angel of Music. It's really worth it in my opinion. So just spam it as the previous base. I like spamming them in line. Some people spam them all together in the same area. I like making a line. I also tried using them with APH, but it didn't work out that well, because you need free spells and obviously you need to be more skilled. Okay, so that was another 3-star, and now I'm gonna show you my next attack against the Town Hall 8, which was unfortunately a 2-star, not a 3-star. But still, this is a very, very good work run, very active. We've gotten, I think, one or two times even at 120 stars, which is crazy. Okay, so here's where I spam my dragons. Now my minions, my heal, and those air defenses will definitely give me a hard time. That's why I couldn't get the 3-star. They were actually very well placed, especially that level 5 over there, the bottom. Look how many dragons have taken out, at least 4 of them. Okay. 2-star, yeah, that's about it guys. Couldn't get that air defense in time, and I lost. Look here, instead of attacking the elixir storages, if it was attacking the air defense, I would probably gotten the 3-star. No worries. Here I'm just getting the extra dark elixir. As I said, it's very, very, very hard. At least for me, finding Dark Elixir as a Town Hall 7. That's why now I'm actually upgrading to Town Hall 8, even though my hero is not maxed. Anyway, let's see now. That was an amazing loot that BGR found. Very impressive. So he's using giants, then world breakers, and then spams archers behind it. And then I think goblins or not? No, no, just archers. Very nice. And very nice dark elixir as well. Yep, wizards that took everything. And here is where my screen, I don't know if it was my screen, but I cannot see the archers attacking the town hall for some reason. Anyway. It's crazy. I cannot find the archers anywhere in the screen. Okay. So as you can see, that's my profile. Just look at the Clan War stars. 139, which is crazy. Of course the loot is not that well, Spoils of War, because I only get 300,000. So let's see a bit of ATH at the moment. At the moment I'm on 3,340 caps. On the video I'm at 3,327 caps. As you can see here, I'm showing my low heroes. Anyway, now we're back at Lunar Rising, now that the Forum Elite event is over. Many champions and more to come. Still not everyone is back back in the clan. Okay. So 7-10 split, guys, if you want to check the clan out. Definitely a very, very, very nice clan. It's made up of adult people, so the chat is always clear and mature. Thanks for watching. And as you can see, in this where we are, so we're also winning 61 against 34. Anyway, clash on, guys. Thank you very much.